Hello everybody, this is my first video, and before I start, I'm gonna be setting up a hamster cage, but this is totally, like, temporary cage, like, literally temporary. But I am just gonna connect more cages to it soon, and probably connect a bin cage at one point. Don't worry guys, he has everything he needs, he has a playpen, he goes out every day, he's not stuck in his cage all day, so don't worry, and it is just a 10 gallon, so. Yeah, so when you guys leave your comments saying, like, maybe, oh, you're evil, you keep him in there, only for about a week. And then he's off to his big old bin cage. So, yeah, let's get into the video.
Okay.
Right back. Now, so you guys are going to kind of see it weird because I don't know where to put this camera. So the first thing that you guys are going to need is a silent spinner or just any wheel. This one is kind of small, but yeah. So this is a silent spinner. So we're just going to place this, let's see, so you guys can see where we place it. I'm going to put this here. And also put in a lot of bedding so they could burrow because they love burrowing. And then make sure that you could, make sure that you could spin the wheel because the hamster needs exercise. And then you get a little hide or something like that. You place it wherever you want. I'm just gonna place it in this corner. It really likes to burrow, so I'm just gonna put it really deep. And then I'm gonna put a little hole so it could go in. I'm gonna put a little bit of bedding on it just so it's a little bit darker in there. And it feels a little bit more safe. Look, I'll leave him. Is somebody knocking?
I think so.
Oh. Was the thing making a noise while you were cleaning it? Yeah. Oh yeah. Number one. The next thing that you guys are gonna need is, of course, food. This is some hamster food. He ate a lot already, and he has some in his cheeks. So we're just gonna put this here. Actually, I don't know if it's a he or a she. So it ate a lot. So far, we have the hide, that's the food, and the wheel. Now I'm just going to get these chews so then it could put its teeth. And then I'm just going to put them here. One here, one here. Spread them out. Then, oh hang on, I'm going to move this one. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to make kind of like a mountain right next to his hide. Because, oh, I found another chew. Guess I'll just put that chew there. I'm going to make a large mountain next to his hide. Which that's going to be where he burrows in. Or she, whatever. And then I'm going to get this little tube. And I'm going to put it in there, and then I'm going to put some bedding on top of the tube, and now he could burrow. Oh, and last thing that you're going to need for sure, there's no way around it, just make a little hole for his bedding, I mean for his hide. You're going to for sure need water. I have this little duck in my water. Where is it? Let me show you. I have a little duck right there. You see that? Yeah, it's right there. Focus. Yeah, right there. It's a little duck, so and it tells me when I need more water. So I'm just gonna put it on the handle. I'm gonna show you guys. You guys are gonna be able to see it right now. Hold your horses. Hold your horses. Okay. Now it's very secure. Then I'm just gonna put it. Well, I think I'm going to kind of put it a little bit higher because I don't want, like, my hamster to be all having to bend down just to drink water. So that's where it's going to be. The wheel's a little bit slanted, so. Okay. So it has its shoes. I have vegetables. This. Focus. I have this carrot. It has nothing on the back, just that. I have this corn. I have two carrots, two corns, and I also had two of these, but I don't know where he put the other one. My dog is playing with him right now. She doesn't do anything, guys. Don't worry. She's not going to hurt him. So this is what it looks like in the front. I am going to obviously get him a bigger cage. And yeah. So now let's put him in. And we'll get, yeah, she's just playing with him. She's just staring at him. She's not doing anything mean to him. Hey, get off of there. Mocha. You're so cute. Okay, now let's put him in there. So, you're back. I still haven't made a name for him, guys. So, you guys can leave your comments down below what you want to name him. Or, yeah, if you want. You guys don't have to, like, I'm gonna force you. Oh, there he goes in his tunnel. Now he's in there somewhere. Oh, there he is. He got out again. So, I'm just gonna go put this down there, and then we will, like, we'll see. You right here he is. Here's his cage, all the way, it's on this little dresser. My bed was up there, that's where I was when I was recording. And now we're here. Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. He's burrowing. This isn't that much, but this is a lot. He loves to burrow, so. So yeah. Okay, so that is the end of my video. Hopefully, you subscribe if you want. And you. And leave a like if you want. So, yeah. First video. Hopefully you guys liked it. Bye. For all the people who are getting mad about the size of the tank, I'm sorry. I'm gonna make a video about why he's in that tank. So just, I'm sorry. Goodbye.